I've been welding a lot of crosses.
At historic Ellsworth Cemetery in Carroll County, there's something new since this time last year. Dozens of white crosses now mark grave sites that have been undetectable until just recently.
It was pretty exciting. I mean, we had no idea that there was that many unmarked graves out here.
We were kind of shocked because we had been walking over the graves.
Ellsworth is a Civil War era cemetery along Route 140. It was founded by African American soldiers for the black community who were prohibited from being buried inside Westminster city limits. For the past several years, two Knights of Columbus councils have been working to restore the cemetery. Ground-penetrating radar in September revealed just how many people are buried here.
And we now have over 200 identified graves.
Very exciting to see this coming together because this has been such a mystery for so many years, you know, and the cemetery has been neglected for so long.
There are 26 veterans here, 11 from the Civil War, and the rest are World War I, World War II, Korea.
And families, some buried together in a single grave. The Knights, along with the Carroll Community Foundation, are trying to develop a plot and put names with headstones and grave markers.
We intend to put some signage on the front so that people that come out here and visit the graves, if they have somebody out here, they might contact us and let us know where they are and who they are.
The Carroll Community Foundation has also received a state grant for $65,000, and they have a very specific plan of how to put that money to use.
We think we have enough money to repair all the monuments, the headstones, and the various other items, and clean all the headstones.
It's remembering the people that were placed here and keeping their memory.
And that's something that's going to take time. Time the Knights of Columbus are willing to put in. Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.